Hey, a couple of weeks ago we went sailing again. It was a beautiful day and we were going downwind in a light breeze, 8 to 10 knots of wind, I think. And we decided to hoist the spinnaker for the first time, which was an adventure on its own. But we got it up and we sailed with it. It went very nice. It's very cool to sail with such an enormous, colorful kite on the front of the boat. But I also noticed, and that was a bit limiting, that the spinnaker pole itself did not have a downhaul attachment. So that was something I wanted to change. A nice little project to take up. So I took it home and attached one. This is how it went. Because I've never tapped a thread before, I thought it would be a good idea to first make a little prototype. So this is what I made. I found this little piece of aluminum. I don't know what it is. It's a chair leg or something, or well, whatever. Somebody threw it away. So it was a good piece of aluminum to make a prototype of. So I drilled a few holes, tapped a thread into it, and now I can screw these down, and it's very solid. I would trust this if it was this solid on the actual spinnaker pole. So now I will mark whatever the right location is on the pole, mark the holes, and then I will attach this to this. Pleased with how this turned out, and initially I just wanted to keep the topping lift as is using this, but I actually like it better if they're both the same. So I'm going to attach another one of these to the other side so that the downhaul and the topping lift are going to be exactly the same thing. All right, so this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to drill holes in there and tap threads into it. You get that feeling where sometimes you acquire a new skill or bought a new tool, you suddenly find yourself looking for new things to apply it to? I really have that with tapping threads. It's been such a success. I now find myself looking for things to tap threads into so that I can screw into it.